If you need to expose some simple configuration options to the user, the configuration layer is the easiest way to accomplish this, and is what the native PyVision symbols use. The configuration layer consists mainly of an HTML file. This HTML file should use the standard naming convention, sim-symbolname-config.html, unless the developer specifies differently through the config template URL symbol definition object property. This file should be placed in the PyVision symbol extensibility folder, the same as the other symbol files. This HTML file is responsible for rendering the configuration pane to the user. You can see an example of such a configuration pane to the right. The configuration pane will always show up on the right side of the display editor when the user opens it. This HTML file is a template file that has available to it the symbol scope object, just like the presentation layer HTML file. You can also use any AngularJS directives or markup in conjunction with the scope object properties within this file. In order for the user to be able to open the configuration pane for the symbol, we need to define the config options function within the symbol definition object. This function returns an array of objects. In order to expose our configuration pane, we'll only be returning a single object within the array. The object will contain the title that will be displayed for the configuration pane title, as well as the symbol's context menu. It will also contain a mode. Any other symbols with the same mode will keep the same configuration pane open as the user clicks through each of the symbols.